Do not listen to this recording while driving or operating machinery. Thank you. This is Joe Treacy, and welcome to this guided meditation on healing relationships. Now, to get started, make yourself comfortable. And let your hands rest easily in your lap or on the arms of the chair. And close your eyes and think of your whole body growing both limp and relaxed. Think of the muscles in the scalp and forehead growing very comfortable and relaxed. And you will find, as you think of these muscles relaxing, they will do so. And as the muscles of the forehead relax, you may notice a slight increase in tension around the eyebrows. Concentrate on the eyebrows and all around the eyes. And this tension will fade away and feel the tiny muscles of the eyelids relax. And feel the relaxation move deeply inside the eyes. And deep in back of the eyes. And let all the facial muscles relax. Over the cheekbones and the cheeks. The jaw and the chin. And the lips and the mouth. And as the muscles of the mouth relax, you will find that your mouth automatically becomes not too moist, not too dry, but just moist enough to keep you perfectly comfortable. now feel the relaxation spread deep in the back of the throat. Deep in the back of the head and neck. Deep into the neck and shoulders. Now let the arms relax. Relax the upper arm. And concentrate on the forearms. And feel them relax. All the muscles between the elbows and the wrists relax. And feel relaxation spreading across the tops of the hands and deep into the hands. Deep through the hands to the palms. And now the fingers relax. All the way to the fingertips. And as the fingers relax, you may or may not experience a slight tingling in the fingers. And if you do, you will find it to be a very pleasing sensation. A very pleasant tingling in the fingers. Now bring your attention back again to the relaxed muscles of the neck and shoulders. And let the relaxation flow into the chest and lungs. And your breathing is easy and gentle. And you feel yourself relaxing more and more. And with each gentle and easy breath, you relax more. You relax more and more with each sound of my voice. And all outside sounds are unimportant. Only the sound of my voice is important now. And now let the relaxation spread into the broad of the back. And feel it move gently down to the small of the back. muscles of the body. Go to sleep in a sense. While remaining perfectly conscious, aware, and concentrating. And feel the relaxation spreading around and deep into the sides and let the muscles of the stomach relax. Deep into the stomach and all the muscles of the stomach and hips relax. And now let the legs relax. And feel the relaxation spreading into the thighs, the knees, and the calves of the legs relax. Down to the ankles and now let the feet relax, the heels of the feet, the undersides of the feet, deep to the feet to the tops. And finally, even the toes relax. And it feels so good to relax. And to let go of all tension. And care. Now, in just a moment, I will begin to count down. With each descending number, your level of relaxation will double. Want that to happen. And allow that to happen. Five. Sinking deeper. And deeper down. Four. So calm. So peaceful. And so relaxed. Three. Letting go. It feels so good to just let go. Two. Getting even closer now. One. Now peacefully and comfortably relaxed. Thank you. that you're relaxed. Imagine yourself standing on a cliff. A beautiful sight overlooking the ocean. And it's just before sunset. On a pleasantly warm summer's day. And notice the colors on the horizon. And notice also that deep within you, there's a sense of coming home. And think now of someone, perhaps a friend, companion, a relative, or a teacher. From whom you have felt the most love in your life. Perhaps it's someone dear to you now. Or it may be a friend who has passed on. Perhaps it's a spiritual guide who loves you unconditionally . Someone who gives you all of their love in a way that you know is real. Imagine this person standing beside you, as both of you overlook this beautiful, serene environment. And face this special person now, and take their hands. Into his or her eyes, and begin to feel a wave of complete acceptance, as if that person is saying, I love you just the way you are. This moment, this very special moment, you are fulfilled as you could possibly be. Now imagine all those who have ever loved you, standing around you in a circle of love. those who have shared their heart with you in some way. Those who have made your journey through life worthwhile. And as you look at their smiling, shining faces, go back in memory and remember what a help their caring and kindness has been for you. And recall their sensitivity, their warmth, their help and their understanding. See all of them standing around you now. Peaceful and loving, their arms open towards you in a total acceptance. For they love you still. Go to them now. Go to each one and embrace them. Look into their eyes and without a word, say thank you. Has meant so much to me. And as you go around the circle, realize that no matter what has happened in your life, no matter what you have done, you can never lose their love. And nor could you be ever unloved. Feel how glad they are that you have accepted their love. And all they want for you is your own happiness As you go to each one, a feeling of deep happiness wells up within you. And the light within the circle is even more beautiful and healing than the light from the setting of the sun itself. This is a magical moment for you. I see more people joining the ranks of this circle of love. Perhaps some people who you did not expect to be here, but you now realize these people do love you. See some people whom you feel you have hurt in some way along the path of your life. Yet they stand with their arms open and their hearts aglow in forgiveness. And see who they are and awaken to their love for you. And notice the sensation of this love in your physical body. What does it feel like? Where do you feel it? See even more people coming into the circle. those whom you feel may have hurt you or been unkind to you. See who they are. And they've come to the circle to ask for your forgiveness. And it's so easy to forgive in this circle. So easy to let go in this atmosphere of warm understanding. What could offer you more peace than the glow of love that you feel right now? Release any hurts or bitterness and replace it with both love and forgiveness. If there are any people in your circle whom you're still not ready to forgive, ask them to step outside the circle for now. And understand that healing takes time. Ready to forgive them at a later time. Now, with your love complete and your feelings resolved, visualize this entire scene as if you're looking down upon it from the sky. And see the circle of love on this picturesque plateau overlooking the ocean. Take the entire scene into your heart. And every person you see, every feeling that is flowing through you, every ray of light, every fulfilled dream is now within you. For in truth, you know that love is the greatest healer of all. Now take a few moments of silence to absorb this experience to both your heart and soul. Accepting all suggestions which are positive and beneficial for you, and releasing anything that does not fit into your life at this time. In just a moment, I will invite you to return from your experience, and as you return, you will bring back your experience with you, feeling both calm and refreshed. Feeling returning to your fingers and toes. Two, all energies in complete balance. A third, body closed. Three, feeling more confident and in control, realizing things that used to bother you in the past have now been released. Four, feeling as if your eyes have been bathed in cool, clear water. Five, realizing you now have healed your relationships from the past. Your life is filled with love and light and happiness. Eyes open, fully aware.